Broadcasting? I am broadcasting.
You broadcasted? Broski streaming?
It's multiplayer.
Yo, you going multiplayer?
No. Sorry to disappoint.
Can you create your own skater like in 2K? Hello?
Focused. Ah. Are you kidding me? I forgot there's Nolly.
No way, you only got a 10,000 score, bro.
Not that good.
Oh. I thought you played it before.
No, I literally just got this game yesterday.
Oh! You've never played the original?
No.
Oh. Where'd you get this game?
GameStop.
It wasn't a gift or anything?
No.
Oh, nice. How much is it?
40 bucks.
Jesus. Well, you should land at 720, bro.
Let's see. I don't know if you can actually do a 720 in this area.
You can?
Might not be able to. Because I don't have enough speed, really. We gotta find the secret tape.
What does the secret tape do?
I don't know. Completes the challenge.
That's it, damn.
Oh, I love this song. Oh, what? Alright, this is whack.
That was the most scuffed line I've ever fucking seen. That was the most scuffed fucking line I've ever seen, bro. Okay, you got skate, now time to get the tapes, bro. It's literally just a Kim K tape.
Shut up.
What? That's a secret tape, bro. What the fuck? Did you miss that heel flip? Okay, hit him with that 360.
Ah! Oh.
Damn. Can you not like kick in this game?
What? Can I not what? Sorry.
Like kick. Like go faster?
No.
What?
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay. No, I'm not ready yet.
Have you unlocked the other levels?
No.
You don't know?
Have I unlocked any other levels? No.
Oh no, I how?
Oh, you do challenges.
Oh.
And then after a certain amount of challenges, you're able to, you know.
Oh, makes sense. When you get your special, all your points are worth more, all your tricks.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Didn't you play the original?
No.
Didn't you? Oh, yeah, I've never seen anything about it.
No. I've seen some stuff about it, but I've never played it myself.
Open arms.
Yo, low-key though, fuck Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, I'm waiting for Skate 4.
Yeah, for real.
Skate was legendary, bro, you could beat the fuck out of civilians.
Yeah, I know, and they would tase you.
Yeah, and like, it was like open world too, that was crazy.
Yeah, that's tight. What should I use it on? Flip speed?
Speed. Can you respec your points at like any time?
No, you can't respec. I don't think so. What? That was totally parallel.
Let's see it. Was it parallel? Nah, you landed with your back to the thing.
Open arms. Would you like to be me? Open arms. Okay, we got one textbook. Okay, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of this area? Nope.
Just jump it, bro.
Thank you for the input.
Jump the gap, bro. This map is huge. Can you like play with infinite time or something?
Yeah, there's a way, I think. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm not like AFK, hold up. Okay, that was weird. Alright.
You bounced off the railing.
Yeah, I know, right? You saw that?
That's heat.
Sounds familiar. Alone, alone, the nights. Two, one, two, three, four.
If you heal flip the kicker gap, you can get a goal done. Heal flip the kicker gap and grind 5 tables. Those look like the easiest ones. Can you customize your death?
I get you through, I won't even still. I hear the music, oh, when they sing that music. Anyone like that, with me in the trance. You can't blame me, the one who's hands. I understand, you need your hand. You know where they swing that music. I am swinging that music all the way. Dude, I should create a custom map like they did in like Skate 3. We could just like do a bunch of crazy shit.
Do you remember the Skate 3 like mega part?
Yeah.
You should remake that in Tony Hawk.
I guarantee it's already made.
Yeah, probably.
How do I get over there, dude? Alright, we're gonna try and all that gap right here. Nope. Don't go in there. Okay.
What happened? Don't go in there as you go directly into the basketball court.
Listen to Charlie Parker. Wait, what's over here? What the? Okay.
What?
You'll see.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Dude got that speed boost off a fucking dumpster.
Speed glitching in Skate 3. What was that one speed glitch where you could like grab your board and then it would just like fling you a million miles an
hour?
Yeah.
No, you recall your board as you like jump backwards or something.
Yeah, and then as soon as you land, it's supposed to like launch you.
It launches you. People used it to clear the bridge in Skate
3. Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah. You flip the kicker, bro, for the challenge.
Aww. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going, dude? How do I get up there? There's a way to get up there, I know. Checking you up there. Marcus, can you still is the stream still going?
Yeah.
Alright, just making sure. That's not what I want to do. Okay, I know what to do now. Never mind.
Do you? What the fuck was that bail? Did
got
a whole ass backflip, bro.
I did it. I got the secret tape, brother. Eat balls. Got the secret tape.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. See?
Heel flip the kicker, bro. Heel flip the kicker. That's another challenge.
Heel flip the kicker? Where?
The kicker, it's a ramp.
I know, where is it? Oh, that one.
Yeah, it's those two. Oh, you hit it with a varial.
Has no, to be I didn't. A varial. No, you don't.
Yeah, it was a varial. It's supposed to be a regular heel flip for the challenge.
Alright. Hold on. We're out of time. Autumn leaves. back too far. That ended my trick, man. I'm so upset. Can I go in here? No. I kinda wanna restart. There's a new... Open arms? Actually, we're gonna get away. Oh my god. We're gonna do a, flawless.
Doing a flawless run?
Okay, we fell. I just want to get like a really big trick line. Okay. All right, we're gonna listen to better stuff. We're gonna listen to Corrupt. But the beat on, we'll do it like this. I gotta go, Marcus. I have to help groceries.
Alright, bet you're gonna be back?
Yeah, I'll be back.
Alright, bet.
Yeah. What's up, Chuckle Nuts, Andrew?
Hello?
Shabba Dabba Mew.
I'm so, like, bro, I've been waiting here for like a fucking hour and a half because Johnny said he's gonna help his parents bring down fucking groceries, right? So I call him because he's been sending me goddamn memes, right? And then he says, I can't right now. And I'm like, yo, what are you doing? And then he says, I'm at fucking Best Buy, bro. I've been waiting here for like an hour and a half, dude. I'm never believing y'all again, bro.
Did he just get Pro Skater too?
Dude, I took a nap, right? I was like, I've been watching him play. He left. Oh my god, I'm muting his dumbass. Fucking retarded ass dog. Holy shit. So he was playing Pro Skater XL, right? And then like I was watching him play because your account like is whack again. So I've been sitting here. He left to go help his mom with fucking groceries, and that dude never came back, bro.
Damn.
Never came back. Goddamn. And his dumbass is like, yo, why'd you take so long taking a shower? Why'd you take so long to grab food? And then he does this shit, bro. Double fucking standards. All the goddamn time. Everywhere. Fuck.
Oh man, we gotta go to school tomorrow too. And... man, this weekend went by fast.
Cause it's a weekend.
I know. I got freaking Sambas.
Nice.
Yeah, pretty cool. Is that his dog?
Yes, it's a stupid ass fucking dog, bro.
We don't have to do. We could do Rosag, we could do the Be the Zombie, we could do the. Oh, wait, no, first of all, I need to. Give me a second. Oops, I signed back in. Yeah, it's held up. I'll be right back. I think deactivated it.
So, whatchamacallit? That was good.
Oh wait, didn't we say we're going to try the prison stuff today?
Do you want to?
Sure. Oh my god.
Who the fuck is that, bro?
I don't know.
Rang my goddamn doorbell?
Why should be like Johnny?
Nah, that fuck is that brass guy. God, let's see who this shit is. Oh, okay, it's a fucking package. I'll get kidnapped right now, I'll get kidnapped. What is this, dude? Oh, it's the 12-inch dildo I ordered off Amazon.
I'm back.
Huh, penis. Thank God you didn't take an hour and a half, like fucking Johnny, bro.
I mean, I'm not Best Buy, so.
I need to stop fucking waiting for people, bro. I was there for like an hour and a half. You know, right before you hopped in party, I like took my headset off and I was about to hop on my laptop.
Yeah.
Scuffy shit. Yeah, have you ever heard of Royale High on Roblox?
No, what is that?
It's a high school role play game on Roblox where you role play as like a high school student, and like you can like become boyfriend girlfriend with like other people on the server.
Oh so, wait, I think I'll play that one.
Yeah, me and Jerry hopped on, and I'll just show you the fucking clip. Remind me later. I fucking clapped a bunch of retarded white girls at Royale High Battle Royale.
Oh, I thought you meant like in the game, you know.
I did. It is in the game.
No, like different type.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, what? No, wait, no. What? What do you mean?
The other type of clapping. Cause it's a, well, I don't know, you weren't very specific. It just said I didn't know what you meant. I was like, oh, okay. I yeah, but that makes more sense.
Mhm.
Yeah.
Hey, nobody spending their fucking time to do that shit on Roblox, bro.
I don't know.
Maybe Johnny.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know, but it seems to be like a lot of little kids in Roblox, bro. You don't know what they're doing.
Mm-hmm.
They're doing. I don't know. You don't know.
Hello?
Yeah.
Alright. Doing good today?
Yeah.
That's good. What time did you hop off yesterday?
I don't know. We were on late though, right?
Not really, I don't think.
I remember getting off to like 12.
Really?
Yeah, you don't remember? I forgot what we were laughing at. Oh no, remember we were shooting Johnny with like the explosive arrows?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I remember that.
No,
yeah,
and then he
got off, and then we were playing the Be the Zombie.
Yeah. When you hopped off, I started fucking solo grinding those dickheads, the Night Hunters.
Oh, really?
All of them were fucking ass. No one knows how to play the game anymore.
Damn.
Yep. You're lucky you weren't playing in the fucking Old Town. Dude, that's my best map. Because really? Drop kills, you know when you jump on someone with a one-handed weapon?
Oh, you could do that to the Night Hunter?
It's an insta-kill. It's an insta-kill.
Damn.
I'm really fucking good at it, too.
How'd that guy get up? What?
He just got up. Start making your way to the prison boat, and then invite me again.
Alright, no, sorry, yeah, I was just in Old Town, right? This is where I spawned, and I was just, like, doing some parkour, and I come across Rise's men. So I was like, yeah, why not? So I shoot him with an explosive arrow. This dude goes, like, 30 feet into the air. He's on, like, fire, right? He falls, he drops down from that height. He, like, the fire, like, wears off, and he gets back up.
Sounds like my standard Saturday evening.
Yeah.
All right, let me know when you're near. Don't enter the thing yet, just let me know when you're near.
All right. How do we equip thing? It's called the Haran prison. Yeah, right.
What'd you say?
It's called the Haran prison, right? Run.
Yeah. It doesn't say DLC?
Yeah. All right, we're good. Bro, did you see that the president of Afghanistan like left the country because ISIS like is about to take it over?
If it were me, I would have just intervened.
True.
Yeah.
But I, like, should have left, like, and I was, like, you know, other people that are important.
Kind of fuck, low-key.
I know, damn.
Like, memes aside, like, come on, bro.
I know.
You're the fucking president. Like, you're supposed to be taking care of this.
I know, and I was like, no, I'm gonna just leave.
I know, like, what the fuck?
He's like, no, the people can get in of themselves. Oh, wait! Don't we need to be in freaking Sector Zero for the prison ice?
What'd you say?
Don't we need to be in Sector Zero?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we do. Because
the... Sure?
Yeah, because you don't remember, because we're in a different part of, like, Haran, in Old Town. Because do you remember how, like, in the slums, I forgot what mission was, but they're talking about, like, oh, yeah, if you try to like, drive your boat to, like, to the bay, like, out of Haran, to, like, the closest thing that they'll, like, shoot you down.
Oh, do we have to be in Old Town?
Yeah, no, we have to be in the slums.
Oh, shit.
Because they're sitting on the slums. But, yeah, that makes more sense.
What the fuck? Hello?
What?
I have.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, did you see the thing I sent you where it's like a blueberry waffle with the Tyson and.
No. I was looking at the clip I got from fucking yesterday, and it's literally. I have like three clips, and one of them is just a Jeremiah screaming, "I'm gay," for a minute straight.
What?
You'll see.
Oh my god.
It's fun as fuck, bro. You should have been there.
I was tired, bro. Yeah. I don't know, bro. Damn. School, like, is tiring. And then especially after, like, doing that and then going to the gym, I just fall asleep.
Yeah. Dude, the fucking Royale high grind, bro.
Alright, almost there. Oh yeah, I'll just invite you right now, because Layla will like right there. Do you remember when we tried to find Tariq?
That was fucking stupid.
That was so fun. and then we actually found him in a booth.
We found him, like, and then you kicked me?
Yeah, I was like, we were never supposed to find him.
Yeah, it wasn't destined.
Yeah, that was not supposed to happen.
That's a rip in chat. Rip Tariq.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we never even finished the quest because we did the thing, we just had to return to him. But we did get the god hammer though.
Yeah. And it's like really fucking good.
So is the skull whatever supposed to be really good?
The skull splitter?
Yeah, skull splitter.
Fucking crazy good, dude.
Wait, is it called bone splitter or skull splitter?
I don't remember. One of the two. I haven't played this game in a while, remember? I played Prison Heist like when it came out.
Uh-huh. Alright, you gonna join?
Yeah, well, one sec.
Alright.
So look at fucking grinding Night Hunters, bro. We need these goddamn fucking potions.
Oh, really?
You need to be fast, dude, cause you're timed.
Oh, in the prison?
Yeah. And the more time you take, the less time you have at the end of the level.
Is the prison like Bozek, kind of then?
Yeah, I guess you could call it that, yeah.
Really?
The prison is kind of like Bozak. You have to clear it in a certain amount of time, because, you can take a while. You can take a while if you want, but if you take a while, you're gonna have not a lot of time to loot. And also, for that reason, hold on. Let me change up my inventory real quick. Okay, yeah, I have... Alright, send me an invite. Oh no, wait, hold on. This is a taco truck. There we go. Alright. Penis. Damn, I only have 28 rounds, shit.
Hold on, I need to make some medkits. To prepare.
He's fucking saved you, bro. You're welcome.
Thanks, bro. Okay, it's 17 now, we're good.
Come here.
Oh, you can drop the potion?
Yep. This shit is fucking expensive. Guess how? Okay. Okay, so the quantity produced is 2. It says potion made from everything but the kitchen sink. It does everything. Seriously, save this for a special occasion. Guess what I need?
What?
To make 2. I need just a single alcohol, right? Just a single alcohol and 3 hunter glands.
Just to make 2? How many do you have?
I have 4. I have 4.
Damn.
I killed 6 fuckers for us, bro.
Well, yeah, well, wasn't that like 6 of them, or?
Huh? No, no. That gave me 1, Emilio. That gave me 1.
1?
That, no, because every time you beat the Night Hunter, you get 1 gland.
Oh.
I had to do that whole ordeal 6 times, Emilio.
Why didn't you? I was offering to do it, and you're like, nah.
Cuz, I'm not trying to deal with your fucking bullshit, bro. Unless you wanted me to try hard.
That was fine. Oh, yeah, well, dude, you should've. I was just messing.
Here, I'll give you 2. Those are $2,000 each, by the way.
Let me see this. Wow. Wow. Whoa.
What?
Damn.
What?
That is something.
What?
Nah, it's just very powerful.
Yep. Very powerful indeed.
Alright, you ready?
One sec. Whew. I'd be harder than Bozak. Actually, I don't remember.
The most isolated part of the city and home to high security, to the high security rent prison. While its remote location didn't stop the virus, it kept what away? Lookers away?
Looters.
Oh, looters away.
Okay. Night Hunter booster, grappling hook. Hold on.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let me get. Okay. Don't need this. Get that. Don't need that. Take this. This. Alright, I'm ready.
You ready? Go then.
Yeah.
Chug that fucking booster, dude.
Right now?
Chug it.
How long does it last?
Doesn't matter. Just fucking book it. Notice how much damage you take. Fuck, do I have to kill these guys?
Whoa. Wait, do we have to kill everyone?
No. Fuck, where do I go? Yep, it's the cell block, Where do I go? Is it here? Oh my god. Where do I go, dude? Oh, my fucking booster wore off. Alright. Chug another one. Or med kit up.
Yeah.
Fuck. This is the hardest part of the whole mission, I'm pretty sure. Thank you. Alright, guard me. Fuck. It's a goddamn thing, dude. Oh, I forgot how to do this shit. Is it this? No, it's not. Excellent. Oh my god, where do we go? We need a... No, we can't shoot it. Zombies. Where is the prison armory?
Oh, damn. Where are we supposed to go?
The prison armory. Are you good on ammo?
I'm good on ammo. You have to kill everyone in here.
Oh, we did! So gay.
Should I, drink another- Boomer. Should I chug another potion?
If you want to. Fuck are they? Dude. Lockpicking hard? What do we?
Probably up here then?
Yo.
Oh yeah.
Is it?
You go up and around.
Oh shit, you're right.
And then do a little bit of that.
Or you could just run through.
Oh, you go up, Bob.
Yo, let me get up. Your shot. Hey, help me. You got that, right?
Yep.
Fuck.
Wow, that is Alright. Oh, bro.
Yo, I'm are down. You sure you...
I'm down. I don't got this. I don't got this.
I can see that. How'd you die?
They all, like, got me. Alright, I should be good now.
Oh, thank God.
You got it?
Yep.
Alright.
It's not the elevator? What? It is the elevator. What do we have to... Oh my God, it's not the elevator, is it? It's not the elevator. Oh my God.
It's this.
Is it really?
I don't know.
It's not. It's the elevator. Let's try it again. It's the only logical solution. It is the elevator. I knew it. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Those fucking volatiles, bro, suck my dick. Yo, lockpicking hard. Can you? No, you can't. Okay, focus on surviving, Emilio.
Okay. That is difficult.
It is.
Holy crap, wow, this is difficult. What the f- oh my God.
Yo! That's acid!
That's oh, shoot. So, this is like one giant thing that you just have to... Damn.
Can you do this? Fucking stupid dickhead, bro. Behind you! Spatial awareness. Oh yeah, can you get those two?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
Are you not dead?
Not the goddamn elevator. Of course it's not the goddamn elevator, bro. Wait, it is! It is! The hatch from last time. There's a hatch. It's gonna be
wow,
a hatch.
That was a dead end.
There's
hatch. I was not supposed
electrical
to go there.
Electrical room grappling hook.
Yeah.
Aww. I hate this part. I hate this part. Can you hold your own?
Probably.
Alright.
Yeah, I can. Should be able to.
You sure?
Yeah, I got the Ninja Sword.
Alright.
Oh, what the? Okay, now I'm good. It's fine. Focus on yourself. Wow, like I was finding them and then this demolisher like broke through a wall or something.
Demolisher's dead. I don't have any more shotgun shells, by the way.
Alright.
Dumbass. Final wave.
Alright.
I'm getting you. Focus on the demolishers. I'm out of shotgun shells, dude.
Okay.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
You sure?
Yep.
And
with some of these? I got out of the way? Okay, what the fuck, bro? I dodged that, that's some BS.
He's dead.
So.
Took all of my subsonic.
Well, at least you can make it. I can.
Oh yeah, you don't have the blueprint, huh?
Yeah, no.
Oh, master reward. We did good, Emilio. We did it.
We did it?
Oh, we didn't get the best reward, but we got a pretty good one.
Now, second best?
No.
Third best?
I don't know. But you did good, Emilio.
Damn, yeah, that was way different than from what I expected. We only have 40 seconds?
Yep.
Oh wow. Wait, to lockpick?
Yep.
Oh. Got one. If we die, do we not get anything?
What do you mean?
Because it says to get loot and escape.
I don't know.
Did you open one?
That shit was fucking ass. Let's go.
Did you open yours?
Yeah. Let's go. 5 seconds. It. Let's go. That was like actual dog shit.
Damn. What the hell?
Guru award is
the best.
Yeah. It's the best and you get guaranteed golden. Ooh, I got a sick baseball bat.
Yeah, we just got orange, so.
Yeah.
You see what I got?
What'd you get?
I got a boomerang blade that's orange. And then I got an orange katana.
Oh, nice. How much damage does your katana do?
1,300.
1,300. You want mine, then?
How much does yours do?
5,300.
Alright.
Actually, one sec. You still have mine?
Oh, so guns are like a very important thing.
Yeah, I need ammo. I don't know if I could do that again without ammo.
Yeah. How do we go get ammo? Do you think the Gatorade gun would be good?
Probably.
And this?
Yeah, because there's a lot of virals and stuff, so I could try crafting some, but they're kind of expensive.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, it requires power cables, batteries, and electronics. Know what, we're actually going to pull out this thing. Hello?
Yeah?
Okay, I thought you died.
Are you ready or?
For what? You want to do it again?
I don't know. What are we doing?
I don't have bullets.
Oh, yeah, so we can go back.
Do you want to? I mean, if you can carry, that's fine. You know, I don't need any if you can carry.
No, yeah, let's go grab the bullets.
Alright.
Because, yeah, I'll grab that and then. Cause yeah, next time I'll carry my bow and like, my shotgun or something. Carry two guns.
Make sure you have. Can you get an AR too? Cause I'm going to need you to take care of the what are they called?
Demolisher?
No, the virals. I'll take care of the demolishers with my shotgun. But yeah, just shred the virals with like an assault rifle. Hello? Shalom?
Yeah.
Oh, I accidentally misclicked.
Or do you want to grind some more of those potions?
What do you mean?
It's more than the Night Hunter ones.
Nah, we don't need to.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Cause if you were to join, you know how long that shit would take?
Yeah, true.
Unless, hold on. If you wanted to do that, I could give you gold weapons that way too. Cause Night Hunter, like Night Hunter PvP, and gives you gold weapons.
Really?
Once you hit a certain rank, yeah. Cause since I only fought the Night Hunter once on this account, I didn't get gold weapons. All I got was a recipe for the Night Hunter thing. Mm-hmm. You good?
Yeah.
Night. Where do you think they got a shop at, bro?
Isn't Cuisines and Cargo, doesn't that take place on like a cruise ship?
I think, yeah. Wait, does it?
Think so. Well, cause the missions for that, it's like sending you to explore the quarantine zones. I'm not sure. Is it, does Cuisines and Cargo give you anything good, or?
I mean, if it's a DLC, I'm pretty sure it gives you something decent. Golden American pistol. Wow. You know how much Night Hunter Glen fell for?
How much?
2,000. Damn. Yeah, the only guaranteed way I know of getting gold weapons is Bozak Dockets and what's it called? Bozak Dockets and Night Hunter farming. Cause the Haran prison, it's a test of skill. Guru reward is like hard to get.
Mm-hmm. What's the time? Yeah. Cause it all depends on time, right?
Yeah. Let me check. Someone beat it in less than 10 minutes? What?
Holy shit, he's doing it solo.
Damn.
Guru reward gives you 2 minutes to pick all the chests.
Damn.
Did this dude just fucking threaten me? Jesus. You can do this shit solo.
Dang.
Holy fuck. Oh, so this dude glitched it, right? Okay, so he didn't glitch the time. He got the time legit, but what he does is he lockpicks and opens every single crate, right? You lockpick and open every single crate in the armory, and then you go to the room, open the door, like do the animation to unlock it, but don't open it. Kill yourself with an explosive, and then you respawn in the room with all the weapons and shit.
What?
Yeah.
Damn.
So if you want to do that, we can. But we need to figure out how to actually get good, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, holy shit.
I know, damn.
And also, how would I need to craft fucking... Can you give me all your household chemicals?
Sure.
I'm gonna make explosives out of it. You alright?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Thank you. What do you think? Better than dockets or nah?
I'd say dockets are better because you're guaranteed gold.
Yeah, that's true. It's only better if you know what you're...
This dude gave me like no ammo. Holy sh! This literally like nothing.
Marcus.
Alright, so if you think dockets are better, if you want, we could just do Bozak right now.
Yeah, because I feel like the dockets are guaranteed, even if you fail. You know?
Dockets are guaranteed, but if you have the technique down, you can get like seven gold weapons in like 10 minutes, versus only getting like 2 in like 30, you know what I'm saying?
True.
Yeah, it all depends on how good you are, low-key.
Yeah.
Cause that was our first run, but if we like got better or something, dude, that it's like it's seven gold weapons guaranteed if you know what you're doing.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, no, but if you want to do that, that's cool. I'm down.
I'm a fuck boy.
Not bad. Yo, 300 damage water pipe?
Damn.
Fog? Off the ground, too? You want it?
That's right.
Well... I'll give it to you later. I don't want it.
Alright.
Remember that crazy boosted, like, purple water pipe you had?
Yeah, I still have it. Never gonna use it.
Gotta keep it as a trophy, bro.
Yeah.
My life. British.
British. I'm British.
Gil, you're gonna need the grapple and hook skill, and also the tic tac skill. So, I'll make you up here.
Hey, wait, this dude, we got a glitch to get into the armory.
Yeah. I think there's something up with your mic.
Huh?
Is
it good?
It's better now. Hey, do you see where I'm at, Marcus?
One sec.
What? Hold up, I just got a blueprint.
Where are you?
I'm at the top of a certain bridge.
Oh yeah, I've been there before. What blueprint does it give you again?
It gave me, hold on, I'm looking for it. It gave me the surprise MFers.
Oh, what does it do?
Well, I know if I were one getting electrocuted and poisoned, I'd be plenty surprised. It's garbage.
It's toxic and electric. That's really good.
Yeah, but it's small effects.
But it's still too. You know, toxic is the most damaging effect in the game, right?
Oh, really? I know that.
Raw damage-wise, it's the most damaging effect.
Yeah. I did not know that. There's a flag up here.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's an antenna.
Where?
It's like super far away, but you can see it from the top of the bridge. There's a chest up here too. It says it's lockpicking hard. Premium bastard sword, 300 something. 500, I don't know. Okay. Alright, I am now gonna jump off the bridge into the water.
Hey, wait for me, wait for me, wait for me.
Alright. Cause it is, it's an achievement, I think. This is the Infamy Bridge, right? Or in whatever bridge? It starts with an I, right?
I don't think so.
No, I think this is the bridge you're talking about.
Alright, one sec.
Oh yeah, must say.
You can do some crazy shortcuts with the grappling hook.
Yeah. We should have Johnny come up here, and then we should shoot him with like an explosive arrow as he gets to the top.
Oh my god.
I was thinking about doing that too, but I was like, nah.
And I know how to get back up faster anyways.
Yeah, so it'd be funnier on Johnny.
Ooh.
It was okay.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna jump off the bridge
here,
now.
Here, take it.
Alright, are you ready? Can you even survive this jump?
Yeah, it's water.
I don't know, but like, nah, there's no way in real life, because...
Wait, well, if we're talking depends. In real life, no.
Yeah, well, it depends on how you do it, because if you break the tension first, there's a chance, I feel like.
How are you gonna break the tension, dude?
Well, because like, the way you do is like, you jump... But then, like, you throw a rock first or something, or, like, the way you land...
What? Huh?
I don't know.
No, that is not how that works.
I forgot how you do it, but there's... I know, like, obviously you can't do it from, like, a super, super high. But I know when you are jumping high, I'm pretty sure you, like, you have to break the tension of the water first or something. I forgot what it's called exactly.
I get what you mean, but throw your rock is not how you do it.
Oh, it's not as hard. No, but like in the spot you do it, you like right before you submerge, like you know, you chuck a rock through, and it splashes, and then as it's like splashing you, then you like falling. And another way, or also you do it with your feet, I think, where you put on your toes, so the toes go in first, and then
your legs are gonna break if you do that. What do you think? Yeah. Divers dive head first.
So the head breaks first, and then we'll feel the pain.
Aye, bro. Ooh. I made a crawler, let's go. And you're dead.
Nice.
Wanna tell me how you died?
I stayed in the fire. I'm standing in it.
Yo, I made a crawler, bruh.
Yeah. Nice.
Ooh. She has no leg now. That's crazy. That's why sometimes playing with weaker weapons is more fun.
Ah, true.
Ooh, Survivor. I'm gonna just watch him get eaten.
How are you still talking, bro? You gotta fight harder than that.
What up, I wanna see.
Yeah, let's just watch. I wanna see if he turns into a zombie.
Yeah. If he turns into a viral.
Yeah. Bro, he is resilient, dude.
Oh, damn.
Bro, what's that mouth do, bro?
Y'all are still here?
Oh, what's up, Johnny?
I'm gonna be on this sec. I gotta do some stuff real quick.
Alright, so you're getting on later, tomorrow?
Yeah.
Wait, what's happening?
Oh shoot, he's gonna die, he died.
That's fine. Oh wow. Oh, he dropped his weapon. There's no other way to get his weapon other than that. Alright.
What was the weapon?
A Kopesh, do you want it?
Is it good?
It's alright.
No, I'm alright.
Yo, I chopped this dude lengthwise, bro. Look at him. He looked like a hot dog. Nice. Wait, yeah, so what's happening to Johnny?
I don't know, he said he's gonna do something, he'll be back.
Oh yeah, so we'll see him tomorrow.
Yeah, that's what I said. And then he's like, yup. I was like, okay. Katana.
Can you not? Ooh, I got the slow-mo on that. Yo! You hit him with that combo.
Yeah. Hit him with the container.
Don't call it the container, bro.
I'm gonna start calling all katanas the containers now.
Why?
Oh shoot, bro. Hit him with that new, hit him with that freaking, never mind, I forgot what it was called. It's that one weapon I'm talking about. It's like sharp.
Huh?
Yeah.
Run that back, bro.
Oh, yeah, bro. It's called the Kuni, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Just don't do that. Don't do that to me, alright?
That's what it's called, though.
Don't fucking call it that. Don't call it the fucking Kuni, bro. Don't. It hurts my head listening to you say that.
What about the what about the Shahudikin?
Fucking stupid.
You ain't ready for my new for my damn container. Actually, can I? I can.
What?
Just do a little Odyssey.
Where are you, little Colin?
Yeah, I'll show you. That's really the same situation. Are we out of the safe? Okay, we're not out of the safe zone. I hate how you can't use your grappling hook. Your safe zone.
Imagine that though, you're chilling in the safe zone with a bunch of civs and you're just fucking grappling.
Well, I mean, yeah, bro, they're a bunch of civs, bro. We're the savior of Haran.
So we just gonna be grappling around them?
Yeah, bro. But this is what I want to show you. I put the angel sword mod on the katana.
Oh, no way. Let me try it out.
Oh, yeah, this thing's awesome.
Let's see it. Let's see it. Zero katana modified.
3,600 damage, not bad. Oh wow, that is butter.
Actually, I'm gonna put the God Hammer mod on this thing too.
Alright, one sec.
Oh shoot, do I not? Oh no, I do have enough stuff to create it. On the Heavy Devil Axe, which is a double-sided axe.
Oh my god.
Oh wow. Yeah, look. This thing's a double-sided axe with the God Hammer mod on it.
Jeez, dude. Hold on, let me check out what this thing looks like. Cool looking shotgun.
That's cool looking. It's an alligator, right?
No, it's just a paint job, actually.
Oh, it's like bones or something?
Hey, watch this. Well, where'd that dude go that was growling at us?
He's dead. What? Like, he fell from the sky. Yeah, he just fell from the sky, look. You see him right here?
Yeah, he's dead. Dude, why does your... It sounds like it has so much impact.
I don't know, it's just a double-sided axe. It just... I don't know.
Right.
Wonder what a ground pound with this thing looks like.
Try it.
Oh wow, that is awesome.
Oh. That was a crazy amount of damage. Oh. One leg off. Dude, aiming for the legs is so sick.
Oh, yeah. I got her lengthwise.
Oh my god.
Oh, that is awesome.
We could just go on a rampage on the bridge because we're that powerful now.
We could. Actually, I want to try out the boopin' I got. Oh, I don't think I can make it.
Why not?
I don't know, I don't think I have necessary equipment. What? Let's see. What do I need? Oh, I need, Oh, okay, I need, like, a wrench, a small hammer, baseball bat. Alright, so it's just I don't have the right weapon for it.
Oh.
Alright, I need to go grab, like, a baseball bat or something.
Alright, come over to where I'm at. Come over to where I'm at.
Are you in your stash?
Yeah, somewhat.
Alright.
Right here.
I'm coming.
Balls in your mouth, bro.
Alright.
This thing looks sick, though.
Yeah.
Dude, Angel Sword is actually a busted thing.
It is, so is goddammit.
Yeah.
On this double-sided axe, bro?
Dude, it's sick.
Yeah, alright, let me grab this. We'll grab a... Oh, deadly baseball bat? Alright, perfect. Alright, let's try it. Let's equip it too. Alright, it's already equipped. Try this thing out.
Oh wait, Emilio.
Yeah?
Hold on. I gotta give you something. Climb back up here, right, climb back
it's,
up here.
It's pretty good, hold on. Interesting.
Okay, what do you like better, electricity or the flame?
Oh, I say electricity.
What? Electricity? Okay.
Because it has a chance to like stun multiple enemies too, so I feel like it's more useful.
All right. So I'm gonna drop you. There you go. Let's test these things out, bro. Dude, it actually works crazy good.
Oh, the baseball bat? Are you trying it out too? Or the angel?
No. The conducting liquid?
Oh, yeah. It's so good. Ooh, with the angel sword. Like, dynamic. Honestly, the angel sword seems better. Because blunt's good, but the like sharper objects have a chance to like cut them in half, you know?
Yeah, but
blunt. Oh, okay, never mind. I literally just smacked that dude's head off.
Yeah, blunt has chance to whatchamacallit, chance to stun.
Yeah, and then to break bones.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
What the?
What? I am missed.
Huh. Jesus. All right, I have one more conducting liquid.
Oh shoot, Johnny getting yelled at?
Oh, I thought that was you.
No. Now hold up. Alright. Okay, I still have some conducting. So what we should do, we should go on the bridge, get a horde. Well, we'll throw in like how much of conducting. Y'all use that and then I'll try some of these lightning arrows.
Alright, one sec.
Oops.
Jesus. Well, we'll save this guy. This guy's chill.
I wonder what happens if I just...
Oh, shit.
No, I'm trying to smack. Will it... It should. It's not doing anything, but... It should catch on fire. I don't know.
That's water.
Oh.
It's water. That's why. You know, I knew something was
up. No, it's not. Oh, no, yeah, it was.
Stupid.
You knew something was up when what?
I knew something was up when there was a fire hydrant literally right next to it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, when you smack with the baseball, you literally take chunks of flesh off.
Yeah, same thing with pistols. You can core them out.
Yeah. Oh no, the angel
okay,
sword.
I wanna test something out. Here, stay right here. Stay right here. All right, I wanna see how fast this kills you. Regular Molotov. Oh, you weren't even at full health. Shoot.
No.
Hold on. Let me heal in the middle of. Why'd you kill yourself?
Oh, whoops, my bad.
Oh my god.
Forcing yeah, habit. No.
We gotta test it for Johnny.
Oh, which is better?
Yeah, no, because guess what I randomly found in my inventory.
What?
Super Molotovs.
Oh yeah, I have some of those too.
Do you know how to craft them?
I have no idea. Alright.
Alright, let's see this.
What's up, Johnny? You get anything at Best Buy?
Yeah, record player.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Vinyl? Is it like a nice one or is it like
just a like a, it's like a regular one, like a handheld, you know? Like a suitcase one.
Oh yeah, I have one of those. Mine's okay.
Yeah, I know, I've seen it before.
Alright, hold still, Emilio?
Are you guys playing Dying Light?
Feel that song?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, that's kinda slow.
Was that the super one or?
No, it's not.
We'll play,
yo, can y'all chill?
We'll play some Pro Skater for a little bit.
Oh, hey, did you just get that or?
Yeah.
How much was it?
40.
What? Damn. Is it fun?
Yeah,
it's pretty tight.
40 is quite a bit for a skater game, in my opinion.
But well, I don't care.
I mean, it is new, so.
Yeah. Wait, if they ever release Ski 4, I'll pay like $60 for it. I'll buy the special edition.
Yeah, because that's Skate, though. Because that's Skate.
I'll buy the special edition or whatever. Like
of Skate?
Yeah, if it ever comes out.
Yo, Emilio. Yo, come here with me.
Yeah. Skating game, go. It actually has pretty decent graphics.
I mean, yeah, because it's new. Of course it will. When that thing came out, like, what, 2020, 2019?
I don't know when it came out.
The sickle's trash here.
I'll take it. How much damage did it do?
Like, whoa, I don't know. 10,000
damage?
Yeah, I put a couple mods on it. Here, right here.
My bad, I was supposed to say, was that?
Yeah, just keep it on the download.
Yeah, the down Lizzle.
What?
What?
What, bro? Say that what? Again?
I didn't say anything. You try the super one now.
Hey. Guess what the dual world record for Prison Heist is?
Like 5 minutes?
2 minutes 44.
What the hell?
Yeah. We're literally just ass, Emilio.
Damn.
Wait, what are you using, Bozak or dying? Or like, just
well,
kinda...
Well, we actually have lives, unlike those people.
Yeah. Or we could do that one glitch, you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, I know you're talking about.
Wait, glitch? Yeah. Wait, what are you guys playing right now?
Huh? What? I didn't say anything.
No, what are you guys playing right now?
What?
What are you playing right now?
Wait, I glitched out of the van!
You did?
Yo, Emilio, come here. You come inside the van?
Oh, wait, did you do that glitch?
Bro. No, yeah.
I know you did. Whoa.
Okay. No. I literally glitched outside the wall. I don't know how to do it anymore. What the fuck? What are you doing?
Trying to glitch out of the van? I did it, look.
Did you actually? Oh yeah, you did! How'd you do it?
Yeah, I did.
What
here,
is happening? What are you doing? Here. What are y'all doing?
Let me go back in. Alright, here, I'll show you. So here, look, you're watching. So I did this.
Oh my!
You weren't paying attention, so I just walked around and I was like, "Yo, I did it!"
Oh my god! Mm-hmm. I actually did it once. Damn, how do I do it?
I don't know.
Hey, bro, watch this, Chris Kyle. Dead.
You remember that one time you were like, "Oh, yeah, if you grab one of the things, you go into a safe zone." That was crazy.
Yeah.
I'm kind of getting bored of Dying Light a little bit, because this is like all we've been playing for a while.
Yeah, you want to play something different?
Yeah, what are we going to play?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
What the fuck? Well, then, I don't know what to tell you, bruh.
Nah.
What you trying to hop on?
Let's see.
We could get Borderlands again.
Oh, man.
You trying to carry me?
Oh, let me see. How did you get Borderlands? Because I have it on disc, so.
Oh, you don't have Borderlands Digital?
No, I got it on disc, like, for $2. Shit.
Oh, yeah, no, because I was checking your thing. Who the fuck is this? Oh. Jesus Christ, I need to mute my thing.
Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it?
Huh? What's up?
Who is it? Who is it?
Oh, one sec. I'm looking at memes.
Oh, okay.
What?
Who is it?
Oh, memes. They, like, they're really funny right now. Bum, 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 bum. Yo, pause. She using a Twix as a pillow.
I sent you that, didn't I?
Colorado runner kills mountain lions with bare hands after what? The recruiter when he sees my 1.9 GPA.
What? You ready to join the army, nigga? Damn!
Okay.
Can you send me that?
Yeah. Damn, you look confused, boy. You ready to join the army?
I sent you that already, fucker.
Photons traveling through an optic fiber cable at 299 meters. Take us to display I4 gore in the comment section. Host got to stop saying all men are the same. Nobody asked to try.
I'm wondering when the next season of Daedalus is going out.
Gosh, or freaking DxD.
Yeah.
A freaking Uzaki-chan wants to hang out?
Yeah.
Going back to school after having a fun summer. Hot Cheeto Girls. Hey, Wuma. Look, Wesley, you got it.
Let me see.
What did I just see?
What is it? Hey, pause, bro. Pause. You're not wrong, bro. Pause. You're not wrong.
The Pokemon, bro?
Gardevoir is a female, I hope.
Yeah, well, it's a Pokemon, so.
A Pokusy.
Okay.
What?
Oh,
What is this, bro? Yo, what anime is this, bro? What are you laughing at?
Let me see.
Oh yeah, the Yoda one.
The license number 3, bro.
Oh, that shit's fucking horrible. Saints Row was such a good game, bro. I'm a fucking dildo bat.
What?
I'll be back, boys. I gotta do dishes.
The food?
Well, I think he has to go get dishes.
This is horrible, bro. Is that?
I don't know.
Dad, I can explain. I only Googled giant cock for Clash of Clans research purposes.
Okay. I guess we're selling the midget.
No.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. Yeah, my dad said someone wants to sell it for, someone wants to buy it for 2,000. So
we'll get something cooler.
Cause it doesn't even like run yet.
And we got it for like 1,000. So
someone wants to buy it for 2.
So you guys did nothing to the car?
No, not yet. Cause we said, well, once I like I get my permit or something, we'll start working on it. And stuff. Or like,
well, you guys didn't even do anything to the car.
Yeah, no, we bought it. We like brought it to my grandma's and we covered it and we just like looked at it every now and then. But yeah, it's not... Yeah, the guy wants to buy it for 2,000, so.
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah. I don't really know what I want. I want like a cool lower truck. Like a freaking, like a cool, like old Toyota.
Of
like
course.
A C10.
Of course. Like
a, or like a C10, that'd be sick. Or like a muscle car. Or like a hot rod, something like that. Or like a Cadillac would be cool, bro.
The fuck is your budget?
I don't know. My dad.
That?
It's not guaranteed, but like if my dad does find one, that's good. It's like a decent price. Who knows? That's why it really can be anything. As long as that's... Because the thing is, like, if it's old, we'll just work on it. You know? But he says, like, we want to get something that'll still have parts. So, like, he said probably not a Cadillac. Because parts are really hard to find. Expensive. So he said, nah, no Cadillac.
Oh shit, that's right, Battlefield's about to drop.
It is?
Yep. Holy shit. Mm-hmm.
What are you looking at?
I have no idea how 17. What? I haven't gotten to this episode yet here. Okay, full of pilk. Look what I sent though.
What the fuck?
Yeah, bro, he's powerful, dude. But, like, he's, like, no joke, he's literally one of the strongest characters in the show. And he's basically, like the world's strongest PE teacher.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, dude. He
with Lee, some nunchucks, okay, bro.
Yes. So he can do like ninjutsu and stuff, like the special powers. Like he has some ninjutsu. He could spawn a turtle and stuff, and he could do stuff. But he chooses not to because like Lee can't. So yeah. So he basically just like trains basically. And yeah.
He pulls up with fucking nunchucks.
I know, bro, and nunchucks is like his last resort when things are really bad.
When things are really bad?
I know.
Jesus.
I know. Like, dude, so there's one episode where he, because he has this thing where he can open gates.
Yeah, I know.
And if he opens enough of them, he basically, like, he's so powerful, and by pure, like, will and strength, He spawns like a phantom tiger or whatever, and it attacks people just from like pure strength.
What?
Yeah, it's like a silver tiger, bro. Just from like strength alone. I was like, what the fuck? And I remember seeing this one reel where it's like me not wanting to work out, and it's like me after I remember that my guy literally summoned a dragon by being just by being strong.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I haven't gotten to those episodes yet, but I'm excited for them.
Well, that's a fucking nudge.
Yeah, he's only pulled him out one other time. And like he almost yeah, it's like a last resort or like oh shoot, you know. Dude doing a set of 20 AOs.
What was that mean, bro?
Look up. That's the above.
Is it?
Yeah. It's above the poke one.
Yo, boss. Yo, boss.
Look at that one above it, like regular show pacing.
Yeah.
You don't care? All right.
No, I saw it. I acknowledged it.
I remember when I said this to you, and you were speaking to
That shit is fucked, bro.
Yeah. So we get their grandma.
What would you do if I gave you ringworm? Yo, send me that post.
It's a Gojo one phone that you sent me. I'll
Is
send it?
It
back to you. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So LeBron?
What?
It's a LeBron
you like the
toy.
Post.
It's on the sink. I didn't even watch it. I just liked it instinctively.
Oh my god.
What would you do if I can...
Ringworm.
God. But yeah, he's like this blood. Homie just whips out nunchucks.
It's fucking crazy. I might actually watch it now.
You should, bro. Just watch the first episode. Yeah, you said you're gonna wait. Me. I might watch it, bro.
I will.
Yeah, bro. Cause fucking it, like it's cheap, but like still, it's like paying for it. Yeah, but just honestly, just watch the first episode right now.
Right now.
Yeah, right now. Just watch it. Just put it on.
Pack my daughter lunch for daycare.
This is you, perhaps.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We gotta play some fucking... Bro, we should co-op Stalker, dude. It's crossplay.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you know how much it is on PS4?
You could pirate it off the PS4. You could figure out a way. What?
I can, but I'm lazy.
Bro, but Fallout, but better.
True.
Yo, Gucci had handcuffs, bro. Kinda heat.
Damn.
Most unlikely to drop Donda.
Oh, I want to send this to you, but it,
What is it, gonna spoil Naruto?
Yeah, it has to do with Naruto. I mean, what do you know about his parents, right?
No.
Okay. Then I won't. Hey, did you just watch the first episode right now?
Do you have any single player games that you like playing?
Haven't played them in a while. Haven't played them, I don't know, in a while.
You should go play some.
Yeah, what are you gonna play?
I have no clue.
You should watch the first episode of Archer right now.
How much is wholesaling for? Jesus Christ. Trying to swap me $1,000?
Nah.
Where's that dumbass at? Is he dead?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh shit, this thing looks cool as fuck. Imagine setting up a date with a girl and she pulls up in fucking Fashion Nova.
Oh my goodness.
Fucking killing myself, bro.
COD Black Ops 4, Rainbow Six, Fortnite, Minecraft, Vigor. We're not playing fucking Dark Souls right now. Bro Force, Human Fall Flat, Remnant. Oh yeah, you and I quit Remnant. And you quit, you should play MGS, dude.
Oh yeah.
We also got Payday, we quit Payday too. And you never beat Shadow of the Tomb Raider Permadeath.
Oh yeah.
You should be Shadow of the Tomb Raider Permadeath.
True.
Jesus fucking Christ. 1,825 horsepower?
Damn.
Whoa. Whoa. Two V8s. And four turbos in a single car. Who gives a fuck about a single V8, bro? This thing has two.
Damn.
It's a new Bugatti.
Damn.
With a fucking W16.
to one now?
I don't fucking know. I asked you earlier and you did. You don't know.
Oh, I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
Well, shit, bro.
Damn.
Ooh! I know what I'm gonna play.
So what are you gonna do?
I don't know. You decide, bro. Go look through all the games you have, and then check if there's another cool one you wanna play or like download.
Purchase. Let's see. Damn, 68.
There's about to be something you and I can play in those 68.
A lot of them are PS Plus. Monkey game? Nah.
Oh yeah, did you pay for that and you never beat it?
Yeah.
Beat the game.
Nah, I'm okay. It's very complicated.
It's a monkey game. It is not complicated, bro.
It is.
That's the biggest cap I've ever heard.
Yeah, it's complicated. Nah.
Read them out. Read out everything you just said not to. Read out everything.
Nah, monkey game. I ain't feeling Apex. Nah, Battlefield 1. Maybe Battlefield 5, but I'm down time. Borderlands not digital. Brawlhalla, eh. Do you want to play the COD Modern Warfare beta?
What?
Yeah, I have the beta from MW. I don't know why. Warzone, eh. Bro Force, eh. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign. That's the remastered one, eh. World War 2, meh. Guess what Crashers, eh. Days Gone.
That was like your favorite game ever, bro.
No, it was, but eh. I already beat it like a whole bunch of times. Cuisine Royale, eh. Destiny 2? No.
Why not?
Eh?
Because you're probably ass at RPG games.
Nah, I was good at Destiny, but eh.
I'm kidding.
Disney Plus, eh. Don't bite me, bro, eh. You don't play Fall Guys, eh. Into the Gungeon? Maybe. Dynamite. Fallout 76? Eh. Far Cry 4. We did everything.
We could do it again.
Not true. What the fuck is Farpoint? I don't know what that is. So yeah.
What, Farpoint?
Yeah. Farming Simulator 19.
Uh-huh.
Genshin Impact.
What's a game that you didn't know what it was?
Yeah, Farpoint.
Let's see, Farpoint.
What's Hunter's Arena? Let's see. Because it's free.
Farpoint is fucking VR.
Farpoint is one of the first games developed for PlayStation VR that feels like more than a tech demo, a proof of concept, or a traditional game of VR features.
Switch up Hunter's Arena.
That works to its advantage. Because being a mediocre shooter, if you played on a normal screen, in VR it feels good, especially when you play with the new people.
Oh, yeah, I know what Hunter's Arena is. It's a battle royale, but it's melee.
Oh.
Yeah, it's actually kind of crazy.
What's the other free game? Let me check what the other free game was. Because it was three.
Oh, no, keep going through it.
No, no, hold up. Because there's three, I just want to make sure. Oh, it's Tennis World Tour too.
God damn.
Oh, Mr. Floyd, may I have a seat? Is that a tornado?
FNAF 4 is $8.
Huh?
Okay. FNAF 4 is $8.
Are you gonna get it?
No.
No?
No, just saying.
Not a big FNAF guy.
Well, I am. I just scary. I don't like playing.
What?
Scary, bro.
You don't like scary games?
No.
Why not?
You'd be scary.
What? You don't like horror games because they're scary?
What is this? Sanran Kagura Peach Beach Slash?
Are you going to buy a new game?
No, I was just looking. Because I was just looking at games and it said for you. Like games are recommending me. What is this game? What is this game? Let me see. Oh my god, I'm watching the trailer. Alright. Oh no, what is this? What is this? Oh no.
When the boo
oh,
da boo.
This, what is this?
I'm gonna go
make some dope bomb. Marcus, what is this?
What?
Oh my god.
We got playing
it. Amazing. If it weren't so much, I would consider buying it.
I am currently checking to see if we have any styrofoam.
Bro. That is
Wait, you're doing
fire,
what,
bro.
Huh?
You're doing what?
I'm whatchamacallit. I'm trying to see if we have any styrofoam.
Why?
Oh my, Marcus, this game's only 30. Oh, it's $30.
What game is it?
So basically, imagine a shooter, right?
What's the name of the game?
It's called Senran Kagura Peach Beach Slash. So basically, you've seen that? Yeah.
No, I know what this game is.
Imagine a shooter, but they're all anime girls and like bikinis and stuff. And like, instead of regular guns, it's like all water guns.
Exactly.
Oh, that's amazing. If it was on sale, bro. Oh, I'm not paying $30 for this.
Yeah, Peach Beach Splash.
Yeah, this actually seems pretty fire.
Yep.
God damn. If only there were reviews, I wonder what the reviews would be like.
It's literally, people call it Splatoon, but better.
Yeah, I understand why. Man, they really know their audience.
Yep.
Are you just like searching for games?
I don't know, we're just bored looking.
There.
Bad's about to happen to me.
We'll play this later, hold on. Back to like 4 fucking years ago. Boys. Ooh, roguelikes. Let's see what they got.
Roguelikes. You got any souls likes?
One sec.
Astroneer?
Actually, that game's kind of tight, actually. Is that the one with the little, like, chibi spaceman?
Emilio.
What?
Spelunky 2 is $13. Spelunky 1 is only 4.
Spelunky. You wanna play Spelunky? Okay.
Spelunky is fucking crazy, bro. It's a good game.
I know.
Yeah. Maybe start chipping in, bro, cause me buying the games, buying PS
yeah.
Plus, buying some
I'm just making suggestions since you're looking.
No, I know, but like all of this, and then, I know you're making suggestions, but that always makes me kind of money.
I'm gonna go pirate Splunky, hold on. Pirating games is fucking fire, bro.
Yeah, well yeah, not having to pay is fire.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. Gosh. You didn't freeloader?
You're right.
Bro, as long as I'm not doing the time, I'm fucking chilling. I'm gonna get Hades too.
Get Hades? Okay.
Hades, the Binding of Isaac.
Okay.
Oh, Mind Control Delete! I forgot about this game. It's a new super hot game.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was a different game.
Yeah, no, Mind Control Delete. They made three games. They're all really fucking good. What the fuck is this? Moonlighter? Let's see. What is this, a 2D shooter? Well, it's a fucking roguelike, so it probably is.
What would you do if I gave you Ringworm?
Damn, this shit looks heat too.
Damn, I'm gonna just cave and buy Train Sim World.
I'd be looking at women when they hit me with a dollar store pepper spray.
Awesome, other shit. West of Dead.
Oh yeah, yeah, I saw that game. It's like a skeleton, right, and like a shooter, but it's like top down or something, right?
Wait, what's going on? You found a movement shooter?
Mom.
Dude, hey, yo, Johnny, have you heard of Ultra Kill?
Yes.
Dude, it's that game so looks, fucking
yeah,
fun.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, you played
the,
it?
Is this the
yeah, yeah. Dude, I've beaten Ultra Kill, bro.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. West of Dead looks crisp too. Hold on, can I pirate West of Dead?
That's the skeleton one, right? Where it's like,
not Ultra Kill, but West of Dead is.
Yeah, I know West of Dead.
Jeez, calm.
I'm having a lot of fun in this game. It's pretty tight. Vario Flip Indie gets you 4,000 points. Jesus.
That doesn't sound too hard.
It's kind of weird.
West of Dead.
A Benihana?
Ha! Let's go get it.
What are you getting? What?
West of Dead.
What is that game?
It's a top-down skeleton, like roguelike. I really like the art style, so I'm gonna go get it. Can I get Splunky? Splunky 2. I heard it's really fucking hard, and you need to know what you're doing. Oh, I can get Splunky 2. Alright, sick. What's that other shooter?
You should get the freaking, Peach Beach one. Peach Beach slats.
Yeah. Oh fuck, dude, I can get hate. Dude, this guy is a real one, bro. He literally only pirate. He only uploads games. The fuck has he not gotten arrested?
What?
Wait, Risk of Rain? I think I've heard this game before.
It's good. It's alright.
Risk of Rain, do you have it?
Risk of Rain's 2 is pretty tight, but Risk of Rain number 1 is kind of whack.
The roguelike.
Risk of Rain?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
I only have one life, one objective, survive. They're trying to pull some, like, Halo Reach bullshit on me. Oh, roguelike movement, bro. Roguelike movement shooter. It's fucking crazy. The longer I play, the harder it gets.
He explained to the pilots that I can survive a plane crash if I jump out at the last second.
Oh, Void Bastards? I remember... The Void Bastards looks cool too.
Is it in roguelikes?
Yeah, it's in roguelikes. It's like $30 though, but it looked cool. The art styles look really cool. Made from the guy from Bioshock?
Oh shit, it's like Ultra Kill, but worse.
Cool.
When did it came out? When did it come out? 2020.
Oh, I can make Nyjah Houston and Tony Hawk.
Nice.
Oh my God, I'm gonna make Nyjah Houston.
The Gungeon is on Apple Arcade, so I can only play it on mobile.
I'm sorry. Yeah. What?
I could play Exit the Gungeon on mobile on my phone.
Jesus. Let's create a park.
Ooh, Exit the Gungeon. Sick.
I can't create a park. It won't let me. The full pipe. I can't even create a park, bro. What is this? Gayness.
Deep Sky.
Bogos Vented. Let's go to the multiplayer. We're gonna do a multiplayer match. Oh. Peter, I saw you in MedBay. Peter. The officer pulls up to my window and asks me what's in my bottle.
What is for the king? Oh, it's like this, nah. Boring.
What is it? Do they have ultra kill on? Nah, they don't. Fuck. Ultra Kill is such a good game, dude.
It's crazy fire, though, huh?
Ultra Kill is so good, bro.
I'm in third place, dude? Wow.
Bro, in my opinion, Ultra Kill has better movement and better mechanics than Doom.
Well, he's a movement shooter, yes.
I mean, yeah, but so is Doom.
Doom's a movement shooter in its own right, but it's more for, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's a movement shooter for sure, but it's more like a dodge shooter, I guess? Like, you're just trying to, like...
You're trying to not get hit
yes.
while hitting them more. But what I like
but
about...
It's not like a, like, full-blown, you know?
Exactly,
It's not trying as hard as to be.
If it were up to me, I'd want like ultra kill mechanics in because
in Doom Eternal
the website, yeah. No, well, I don't know because they're gonna have to rework a lot of shit. But in Ultra Kill, their website is literally called Devil May Quake. So it's Devil May Cry mixed with Quake. Mixed with OG Doom mechanics. And Devil May Cry, it has a fucking style meter, dude. You know how sick that is?
Yeah.
It's a fucking movement shooter with a style mechanic. That's fucking crazy.
Oh, I only got fourth place.
Oh, Risk of Rain 2. Cool.
Yeah, I wouldn't get Risk of Rain, I'm gonna be honest.
Is the second one good?
Second one's pretty alright.
When the fuck did Spelunky 2 drop? It dropped last year? Damn.
Dude, these multiplayer lobbies are pretty fun. Not gonna lie.
In what?
In Tony Hawk.
Yo, start a broadcast.
Bet. It's already started. Multiplayer's pretty tight, though.
Oh, it's a demo, I was gonna say. Cause I was looking at free games. And I see Naruto Shinobi Striker. I was like, what the fuck? What?
It was a demo. Trying his pants because he saw the word Naruto.
Try it out, see if it's good.
No, I'm pretty sure is Shinobi Striker is the one where like you make a team and you have to like basically like capture the flag, I think.
What? Let's see, is Binding of Isaac good?
It's whack.
What? Binding of Isaac?
It's not bad, Nerthen, I'm just saying.
The first one
really
was
weird.
Good.
No, I'm just saying it's like really weird. It's not like bad or anything.
Oh, because you said it was whack.
Yeah, no, it's not bad. Sorry, I meant to say it's weird.
Yeah. It's got like some crazy lore or something, I think.
Yes. Like religious undertones of Greek classicism.
Does it have religious undertones?
Yes, it does.
I'll think of Greek, but like Christian or something.
It's like super religious.
If we're taking it that way, Doom's religious too.
True.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, let's get over. Let me look at the freaking the trailer and we'll see.
Of Binding of Isaac?
Yeah, Shinobi Striker.
I mean, it's a demo, you can't go wrong with it. Yeah. Hey yo, pause, bro.
Damn, I'm really bad at multiplayer, holy hell.
Is that executioner mode though?